birthday, and I'm here with Samantha, and I'm gonna talk along with you what I felt in my birthday. So first, when I was here at the house watching Harry Potter again, my mom and dad surprised me in the morning with a small cupcake with one candle, and it was delicious. They sang happy birthday while I was watching Harry Potter. And then, like, I blow the candle, then I ate it. It tastes like banana cake, but actually it's chocolate cake. It's kind of like a mixture. And then after that, my dad delivered the cake to someone. And me and my mom stayed at home, and she keeps on hurrying to do my hairspray and stuff, my outfit, and she's like, should I wear this? Then my dad finally came, then we were hurrying, I don't know why, and I said I wanted to go to Fridays, since like every year we like, if it's my birthday, I go to like, we can go to any restaurant so that we can celebrate my birthday there. But we suddenly just went to like McDonald's, and my mom said, "Mommy, I want to go to Fridays." But she just said, "Your brother wants fries, so let's just get fries." So yeah, so we were hurrying, running, and then when I entered the, you know, McDonald's, I saw like, there's two people like with a sign there that said birthday blah blah blah, and then my mom and I were hurrying to go up where my brother and dad sat down. But it kind of looks suspicious that I'm having a birthday party, but I don't think that's real. I think they were in the playground though, since I didn't see them like in the sitting area. So I saw the two girls again outside the birthday party room, and then like when my mom opened the door, everybody saying happy birthday to Jania. Then I felt surprised because I think it's gonna happen, but my mom keeps on telling me, "No, it's not gonna happen, you already know, no, it's not gonna happen." But it actually did, and I just want to thank all of the people that who came from to my birthday party, my friends, best friends, uncle and aunts, and my parents' friends. And I just want to thank God for this wonderful birthday party and birthday surprise. I love you guys. Bye.